Move in, I need you.
Nice.
Hunters, we're at your location.
Nice job.
Oh, engaging?
I need help, I need help, I need help. It's another guy hitting the hunter. I got two of them restrained, but I need help from the other guy.
Moving in as fast as I can.
Cut him. Are you fucking kidding me?
Out of sight.
I just waited out new
it's
life.
Around. It's around it.
Help us, man.
Step out of the vehicle. Step out now.
Spikes, his crew. He can't get anywhere.
You guys got an orca approaching you.
Alright, we need to get the prisoners out of here.
Drag him out.
Name of the chopper. Name.
Cheese.
That is Ravenwood. Get the fuck out of there now. They're gonna be lethal.
Can we search this hunter?
They're turning back around towards Kavala. They might be landing on that hill.
Hold on, hold fire.
You gotta get ammo out of there.
Want me to pull a vehicle up there?
Oh shit.
God damn you.
Get Alejandro. Get him! Nice. You guys gotta get out of there now.
I'm almost there.
This is what you get.
We need a vehicle. We need a vehicle.
Radios away and cell phones.
I gotta take your radio now.
Yeah, get the radio.
You can't call
cell
anyone.
Phones, bugs, all
take
that.
Take the radio.
All right, guys, we're taking your radios.
You guys got an incoming car.
The other guy ran.
No one. This is kind of.
I don't know how he got out of his restraints, but he ran.
Yeah.
Come on, they found some sort of glitch.
Because he hasn't been restrained that long. There's no way.
Can we get any available units back to base, please?
I think we got something good here, Alejandro. We're going to split it with every cop that assisted on this. Nice.
Yeah, here we go.
No problem.
Holy crap.
And here we go.
555,000
Alright, let's get going. Hurry up. I ain't fucking, I've been paid by the hour. He ain't got that much money. Let's stop this shit.
A broke cocaine dealer? This is good.
He ain't no cocaine dealer. I object, Your Honor. That's defamation of character right there. He ain't got the
show would make a very good prosecutor.
There ain't nothing here about no cocaine.
Statement withdrawn. Withdrawn.
Man was brought up on charges for manslaughter in the second degree times two. Ain't nothing to do with cocaine, so I object.
Okay, well, what I'm here to say is, I witnessed this man kill two police officers. I witnessed it. I not only witnessed it, but Alejandro also witnessed it. He'll be here shortly. But from my statement, I want
to
say...
You're not here to testify. You're not calling us. Mr. Judge, I object. He can't speak for the witness. The witness ain't here to speak, so therefore he cannot bring up any testimony about what that witness is going to say.
Withdrawn. I'll just speak from my perspective.
All
right. Oh, wait a minute. witness.
On the witness list. I did not get an opportunity to question said witness before the before this, so...
You can it's question Brian. The witness after he speaks. Alejandro? He can speak.
Rule of evidence states that he has to give me
well, a... Where's the other guy?
And also, I get to examine the crime scene and all the photos and everything to do with the evidence.
He wasn't a hunter, but after a while he jumped out.
Now, is Mr. Tsav0 licensed to drive a police hunter?
Not charged with, therefore you cannot use that towards his credibility.
Right. Your Honor, this is all just relevant as to the state that we found Mr. Tsav0. This is the state we found Mr. Tsav0 in. We found him in a driving state.
He was in a vehicle, and that was it, because he was not charged with a crime.
Okay. So, Mr. Alejandro, what did Mr. Tsav0 do after we saw him?
Oh, basically one officer dragged him out and he took out his gun and shot two officers and injured me as well as I was going to the hospital.
Shot and killed two officers and injured a third. Did you hear that? Am I the only... Yes, we all heard that. He shot and killed two officers and injured a third.
Do you have any more questions for this witness?
I'm done, Your Honor.
Excuse me.
Your witness.
Excuse me.
FTO Captain Alejandro.
Captain.
How many times
yes, sir.
Have you left the police force to come back, sir?
Oh, no. I object, Your Honor. If my questions to Tsav0 about his character have nothing to do with the case, then these character questions have nothing to do with the case also. In all fairness.
Order in the court.
God damn. That's a big motherfucking gavel, I just gotta say, Your Honor. It's kind of shiny and beautiful there. Alright, Mr. Alejandro. Now,
yes, sir.
Who was the officer that pulled my client out of the hunter?
I got no idea.
Is he one
sir.
Of the officers that are dead now?
Yeah,
now,
I
can
think
you
so.
Say definitively, with 100% certainty, that my client was not in the past?
Objection, Your Honor. The name of the officer is irrelevant. We're talking about the crimes of Mr. Tsav0, not the names of his victims. In order to protect the victims, I suggest we keep their names out of this because Tsav0 is a known gang member and by releasing these names could endanger the families of the victims.
Your Honor, I will rephrase the question. Mr. Alejandro, can you say definitively that my client was in the driver's seat of said...
Yes, sir, I can.
Yeah, but you showed up on scene after. How could you see it? You said yourself that you were not the first one on scene. So how could you see whether he was in the driver's seat when the officer pulled him out?
I was taking cover with another officer.
But the two officers that were there were shot and killed. So how could they tell you this? They were there.
Objection, Your Honor. Objection. This is all pure speculation. This is all pure speculation.
You failed to answer the question. The question's done. We're going to move. Now, Mr. Alejandro, my client is claiming self-defense. He was pulled out of a vehicle. He was not asked to get out. He was pulled out violently. And these police officers were trying to shake him down for drug money because they've been running drugs and they thought that they were going to get some money off of him.
Objection. Leading the witness. He's speculating as if Mr. Hades was there. Were you there, Mr. Hades?
I'll get to the question. Mr. Alejandro. So do you have, without a shadow of a doubt, the conversation that my client had with those dead police officers? And what their intentions were to do with him when they got him out of the vehicle.
I didn't know what they were going to do to him.
Exactly. My client is not saying he did not shoot the officer. These are my closing statements. My client says that he did shoot the officer, and he did not want to have to kill him, but before, when they were pulling him out of the vehicle, they were telling him that they were going to take his money, and they were going to kill him and hood his family if he didn't run drugs for them. He was put in a situation where he had no other choice to save his family but to fire upon two corrupt police officers. My client is willing to pay a fine. My client is willing to do probation.
I'd like to issue my closing statements.
We got two guys rolling around a stolen
Your Honor,
cop off-road.
What we have here is a cop killer. We have a man with no regard for human life. We have a man who has been reaping havoc and terrorizing this community for most of his life. He's been in and out of prison. His rap sheet is a mile long. Today I witnessed him shoot two good men. I know those men. I served with them. I know their wives. I'm going to have to tell their wives that they died. If this man walks...
It's okay, man.
If this man walks off...
I witnessed Lieutenant Man die, too.
I just don't know what I'm going to do. We have two witnesses that saw him kill those men. And I want him punished to the fullest extent of the law. And that's my statement.
By this man, he killed me.
It's too much.
Yana, this gentleman has two young little kids. One of them is sick and has to spend a lot of time in the hospital. And this man knows that he has committed crimes in the past. He's done it because he's got to help his family.
Your Honor, is this a second closing statement?
All right.
I just want to know.
I'm gonna get this.
Never you mind. All right. Let's just wait, okay? Mr. Tsav0. I've done everything I can for you, my friend. And I hope that your wife, kids understand what I've tried to do for you here today.
Thank you. You're a good lawyer, and I hope to pay you someday.
So I see here, cops violently pulled him out of the Hunter. He did do self-defense, yes. But could he fought back without shooting off? Could he at least ender jump? Could he at least fight them better? I'm gonna say... I'm going to say he's going to drop the arrest, but he has to pay for both manslaughters.
No!
Probation for 3 months?
Your Honor, this is heresy. This is heresy.
This is Tsav0. You're going to be a free man. You're going to be a free man. High five.
That man is a killer. That man is a killer, I'm telling you.
I'm asking why the lawyer is wanted for one count manslaughter, which I witnessed.
What?
Justice will be served another day, my friend.
Yes? Don't you remember Lieutenant Matt?
Tsav0. Mr. Tsav0, I thank
at
you.
At this point, no.
You're a great
Look
man.
How we look close, they don't just...
But, I need to go.
No!
He running away!
Oh shit, really?
They tasing him! They trying to tase Haiti. Oh, they about to fire on us from everywhere. It's about to be bad. Hades was tased.
not happening.
Damn it.
No, you didn't get one.
Huh.
Okay.
How'd that you bullshit, know what?
Buddy? He killed Lieutenant Matt. He killed my
Now you
want to
push me the other way. Push me the other way. You know what? I shot him because he's a fucking pig. That's why I shot him.
Oh.
What? Kill me. Fucking kill me.
Push him. Push him.
Don't push me in the water. Shoot me with your gun, you pussies.
Push him in the water. We're gonna push him in the water.
No,
push him in the water. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I'm stuck now.
I'll save you, Hades.
I'm fucking stuck.